enchanting night here in Melbourne. It promises to be. Outrageous. Mayhem in Melbourne, and it's only the third game. Gorgeous. Rafa didn't feel like a tennis player at that stage. He's everywhere, the Russian. He's running riot out here at the moment.
And you don't have to aim quite as high off the racket face with that. That time he had to open and face more and didn't.
This has been clinical, really.
Relentless from the Russian, 6-2 opening set in this year's Australian Open men's final.